especially to someone that is really special, the man that made everything that you guys love, Mr. Alan Moyle, the director of the movie. And guess who else we have here? We got Coyote Shiver.
Azul ali, ó.
Not that any of us were ever invited. There was no premiere ever, was there?
No, this is our premiere.
So I'm in her place. I'll just have everyone introduce themselves. Give a wee sentence because it's been over 20 years.
We love you, Alan!
Ethan Embry, also known as Ethan Randall. I played Mark in the movie.
What's up, you Green Eagle?
Ladies and gentlemen, Chemo.
Woo!
Thank you very much. Coyote Shivers.
I am the man.
Music down.
This is Walt. He was the director of photography.
And Cassie is here.
And this is my sister, Cassia. She tormented Rex Manning.
It really is a uni for us. And this one was lost the whole movie. So out there with the real people, or as Ethan says in the movie, the little people. Anyway, wow. How about a question?
We love you guys. We love that.
Hey, you know what?
We love sitting here. And
this was supposed to be a Q&A, but we don't have a mic for the audience.
Logical commenting. Would you mind?
Hi, this is Raisin Embry. My question is, were you really into punk rock or, were you really raging that hard?
Oh,
back
then? Shit.
That was just a natural moment for you.
The brownies were real. I was into Primus, yeah. Lots of Ramones.
First learned on his guitar and by records. I remember he learned like 4 Nirvana songs. We both bought guitars at the same time, and I couldn't play mine. And Ethan knew like 4 Nirvana songs the next day.
Came over to get us some.
What's your favorite song from the movie?
Sugar High.
What was the Jim Blossom song?
Jim Blossom.
Jim Blossom.
And I gotta go with Bright as Yellow by Innocent Richard.
Love Struck Romeo. Romeo and Juliet by Dire Straits.
Sugar High!
Lauren, what's your favorite?
Christina, are you out there? I'd like to wish you a happy birthday. Thanks for being here tonight. This couldn't have happened without you. We're glad you're here. Empire Records, the Broadway musical.
All the original cast, but this time it takes place at the iTunes headquarters. This is such a trip, man.
Yes, sing Sugar High!
Olha as minas pirando no teu marido.
Matar todas.